now very important operation. Now to how to copy or how to patentize the existing remedy to any potency you like, any potency you want to. So now I'll give one example. I have a Swarn Bhasma. I want to make a potency of it. Swarn Bhasma is very costly. When you want to give the same a benefit to others, we can patentize on the basis of the principle of magnetogeometry. Now first you have to set all the knobs, because previously we dialed some other remedy, so set to all to zero. Make sure that your all knobs should be set to zero, and now you select the potency you want to be patentized. Let me see what potency I am keeping. Now we'll say I want to set it to 6x potency, or you can say 3x potency. Let me check, it is a 6x potency. 6x potency. So I am set to 6x potency. Now here we'll have to change that from C to X potency. I change to X potency. Now I have a Swarna Bhasma. Now I am keeping it here. Now here the rule is, whatever you keep in the in well, you should the out well material should be the same. Out well material should be the same, and you should try to keep in the center of the disc. So from the in well, from in well to out well, it will be transferred within one click, or you can say one run. When you press this, the green light will light up. When after this completion of the this light, you can there it is believed that the property of the whatever you kept in the in well will be potentized to the desired potency what we kept in the potentizer. Here of the beauty of the potentizer is, it is believed that even you can alter the potency from higher potency to lower potency. Suppose you have any like Bryonia 200, and if you keep it in the in well and you set the 30 potency, you will get the Bryonia 30 in the out well. This is a very strange thing, because here we are not using the actual material in the in well. We are using the purpose or the property or the purpose of the remedy which is we are kept. Purpose means what for it is used, how it is benefited. That information is transferred into the out well in the potency of the whatever potency we have kept it here. Now we have set it to, now already this green light is off. That means this water is having the property of Swarna Bhasma 3x. So likewise it can be used, because Swarna Bhasma, it is very costly. A small pinch, or you can say 1 mg, it costs around 1300 rupees. But when you want to give to poor, we can give it, or you can say anybody, we can charge part of it, and we can give the similar benefit to the everybody. Thank you. Then after that remedy, you want to imprint another remedy, another vibration. For example, you want to, because diarrhea and Sufis, they are a very good combination, goes together. Sufi is, is for all, you can say Sufi is for stomach in ulcers, flatulence, indigestion, and many. It's a very good for digestive disturbance. Now I want to add, along with the diarrhea, I want to add the Sufi. Then what you have to do, this already, now the number was set for the diarrhea and potency, and is already charged. This water or alcohol, or you can say any vehicle, is charged. Now you have to take out and keep over the white paper. You should take it and keep it over the white paper, not printed paper. Okay, it should be kept on the white paper. Then then take go for the next remedy. What remedy is this? This you have to always follow the base 336 rate because it is a more accurate 22241. Now go to the first knob, set it to 2, again second knob 2, third knob 2, fourth knob 4, setting it to 4 and 1, 4 1, you see, it is set to 22241. See, when you set to 22241 and potency is 30 again, same potency, see, by setting this, you will get the combination of anacardium, argentum nitricum, asafoetida, and the carbo-wedge, china, ignitia, ipecac, nuxomica, and this best specially works on all digestive problem that description is given here in the book, and this machine is accompanied by this book, so you can very well know for what reason you are making this vibration. So you know this, it works on a digestion. Now the glass which you already imprinted the diarrhea once, you take out that, it is filled with alcohol or water or anything, then again set it once again, then press again, so it will take the second round and it will print the second remedy into this remedy. Earlier remedy was the diarrhea and second one is a Sufi. Likewise, you can combine many remedies according to the requirement of the particular patient or particular person. So hi, I welcome you to the introductory lesson number 1, how to make a basic remedy in this Vibronic machine, Vibro Homeo Lab Mark 5. Let us take one example of referring volume 3 of Soham Mixtures, volume 3, this book. And for example, you want to make a remedy for a diarrhea, we have to refer here the base 336 rate for diarrhea and diarrhea 30. The 30, after that the vibration or a disease is a potency. Now base 336, 62763. Now like a writing style, we have to first dial the 6. You have set to 6, second dial to 2, see whether we have set to 2, 2, number next is 7, seven, 6 3. 6 and 3. Rest all, make sure that they are set to 0. And the potency mentioned here is 30. So we will be setting this selection of potency to C. Then potency knob will be set to 30C. You have to align from the top so that now it is exactly aligned for this 62763 30C potency. Then take a glass of water, place it here and press this button. Press button. Make sure that you are keeping the pulsate in treat mode to treat mode. If you put it to pulsate mode, it will start pulsating, and this pulsating is for distance healing and as well as energizing the oil or something where you want that energy to be imprinted more than 60 seconds. Now here it is, it depends on the power of the machine. It is set to 50, it is set for 50 seconds. Okay, when that light goes off, you can take out this water or globule or alcohol, whatever the vehicle you want to keep it here. It will be charged with this diarrhea 30 and it will contain Ethusa, Oloi, Alloy and Adjuntanaticum, Bacilla coli, Crotontig, Caliphos, and how many times it to be taken? It is to be taken every 15 minutes until eased, then 3 to 4 hours daily until settled. Okay. Likewise, this is one example how you can make the remedy, a basic remedy operation or making. Thank you.